Dear brothers and sisters, I'm glad you decided to perform Hajj. The Hajj preparation should be in three parts. What are those? Before Hajj, what you should do the preparation, which is called pre-Hajj preparation. Number two, what kind of a preparation you should do for during Hajj. And the last is, what kind of a preparation you should do after Hajj. Today, we are going to talk about pre-Hajj preparation. It has 14 important action items. 14 important action items. Number one, make an intention, make the niyyah that you want to perform Hajj this year. And you should make the intention that you will be visiting the Prophet Mosque, not the Prophet Grave, remember that. To make an intention to visit grave of the Prophet is not accepted. You must make the intention that you will go to Masjid al-Nabvi, the Prophet Mosque only. Number three, that you should remember that visiting the Prophet Mosque or going to the Medina is not part of the Hajj. If you don't have time and if you don't have money, you don't have to go to Medina. But if you're coming from overseas, try to go to Medina after Hajj or before Hajj. Most important thing, number four, make sure that your earning is halal, is not coming from the haram. Number five, we should have the intention to do this Hajj for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not for any personal show off, or to be having the intention in your back of your mind that I would like to be called as Haji. No. Your intention should be to fulfill the obligation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the most and most important thing. What else? Be honest about your sin and make repentance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What is repentance? Repentance has four things. For all your sin and each of your sin, first of all, you should acknowledge and accept that you have made a sin. Number two, you must be ashamed of committing that sin. Number three, you should make a commitment and a promise that you will not perform that sin again. Number four, that you should steadfast on your promise, and you should not commit that sin again. Then only is the true repentance of your sin. Dear brothers and sisters, we have to think about the rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What do you mean? Rights of Allah? Yes. Allah has ordered us to perform salah. As our salah has been good, if not, improve your salah right now. Allah has ordered us to fast. Have you fasted properly? Allah has asked us to give zakah. Have we given zakah properly? These are the rights from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to correct these actions before we are going for Hajj. Now, let's come and think about the rights of the human beings. Do you owe anybody money? Have you hurt anybody? Have you done any injustice to anybody? Clear these things. Clear the rights of the human being before going for Hajj. Other thing is, get a couple of books, take some videos, learn about Hajj. Understand the meaning of Hajj. Understand the benefit of Hajj. Understand how to perform Hajj. It takes only 5 days, a maximum 6 days to perform Hajj. And that's the most important things to be aware, what you're doing and how you should be doing. Dear brothers and sisters, these are the 14 action items that call pre-Hajj preparation. May Allah help you to prepare fully for these 14 items. Thank you.
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك.